Yes.
Was it like the Supreme Supreme? Yeah, and the traditional voice of the Iranians.
Good, how are you?
Good.
Pretty amazing, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. I was excited about having this body of work in our gallery. I like it.
That too.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Can I scoot in here, Micah? Nope, you're good. Thank you. Sorry.
Internet first, please. Internet first.
Sorry. You're here in person. They're not.
Take paintings of everyday stuff, but this was like normal documentation, and the stuff that normally wouldn't have significance, but in becoming an art piece becomes significant and shows how it was significant, like the struggle to become an American and stuff.
Most of them should be.
You can see worse if there's a date on those? Or? Okay, 2007, 2015, 2017, 19, 15, 16, 18. A little bit out of order.
Thank you.
The Arts Centers.
Oh, the Arts Centers.
Yep.
No, this exhibit could actually do some wonders with all of our four students that come in. It could really create, give some inspiration to some of our students that come from abroad, and also students who have immigrant ancestry.
Okay.
Jacob's work here in the gallery on a few different occasions. The first time that we were honored to display one of his pieces was in 2018. We had one of your works in the All Media Show in 2018. He returns to us tonight for this exhibition for this month for Coming America because of the Best of Show Award he was chosen for the America's All Media Exhibition. So,
sometimes I felt that difficulty to come
introvert person. Also, I'm not good at verbal expression, especially English. There's an English, you know, language barrier. And even in Korean, I'm not good at speaking, telling. I'm not good at. I believe that creating my art is creating of my own language, like visual language. Thank you so much for joining today, and I hope you all enjoy my work, and let me know if you have any questions. Thank you.
No.